Well, American circus right now is in this beautiful state of indecisive flux, I guess you could say. It's in this place where it's being developed. Even as we record this interview, even as I speak, something is being developed.
Circadium is a 3-year, full-time course for students who are serious about becoming professional circus artists. It is the first state-recognized diploma in circus arts in the United States. We've never had this before. We're following models of hugely successful schools in Europe and Canada, where they're having a tremendous impact on circus as an art form.
So, over the past 10 years, there's been this really exciting explosion of circus education in the United States. The participation in youth circus has just been growing and growing and growing and growing. And part of what that means is that we now have this exciting, super talented, really passionate generation of young artists who are wondering what the next step is. And providing these young artists with the time and the space and the coaching that they need to become the next generation of American circus is the most important step in that direction.
In their first year, Circadium students will spend half of their day on technical circus training and the other half in theater, dance, and academic classes. The academic classes are all very specific to the industry, things like stage lighting, biographical writing, and music. And then in the second and third years, the students will do more overlapping of circus training with theater and dance, and the academic classes will become increasingly business-focused, web design, financial management, and business planning. Artists graduating from any school in the United States today need to think of themselves as entrepreneurs. Circadium is going to build independent performance artists who have the tools they need to take their talents anywhere in the world.
We get to build contemporary circus in America for the very first time. And as a contemporary circus artist, you can't just work on a single act. You have to understand the needs of the entire production. You'll have to build your own props, inspect your rigging, sew costumes, design a website, talk to arts presenters, manage your finances, build collaborations with others. Not all these tasks will be natural for you. You'll have to find out where your weaknesses are and confront them. It's a hard process, but you're going to make better work because of it.
In theater classes at Circadium, we're going to break down all of the habits and preconceived notions that students might have about what it is to be a performer. And then from a raw and really from a place of self-understanding, we're going to build back up all of these skills and techniques that will allow students to improvise and feel completely comfortable being on stage in front of people. And it will give them an artistic toolkit that should hopefully stay with them for their whole careers.
You don't see facilities like this very often in the United States because the kind of specific requirements are so big. Finding the right building, installing the right equipment, and hiring the right staff is a really challenging job that we've put a lot of work into and are really proud of where we've ended up.
I'm very excited coming right now to United States, to Philadelphia, after 20 years in Canada. Because I believe that this right now is a good time to create a new circus school who will train and develop new contemporary circus artists who will help to create new companies in the US.
We're bringing an immense amount of experience to this project. I've been running a circus school for 16 years. Greg has been innovating in the field of modern juggling for over 20 years. And Krzysztof Sorochinski has been a world-class artist, coach, and director for decades. We've done a lot to move this field of circus forwards, but the thing we haven't done yet is to make a significant impact on higher education in circus, and that's what we're about to do now with Circadium.
I'm so excited that Circadium is coming to Philadelphia because Philadelphia is one of the best cities on earth to be creating art right now. Philadelphia combines an easy cost of living with abundant space and a really, really vibrant alternative performing arts scene and mainstream performing arts scene. There are so many artists here. Philadelphia is one of the only cities in the United States where performing arts audiences are actually increasing.
So this is it. Circadium will open its doors to its first class of students in fall 2017. This is our chance to strike a new course, set the direction for the next generation of circus artists by giving them the chance to train intensively, dive deeply, and find their own unique contributions to the field. We can't wait to get started. We hope you'll join us.